2 pounds.
Okay, this is
fucking popcorn.
This is pointless.
Small bowl.
All right, look. The way I see it,
doesn't matter.
You have unlimited amount of lives, so you have unlimited opportunities to solve your own murder.
£2.
So I'm just.
Come on.
Okay, so I am trying my very first chicken sausage that I bought when I went to Sam's Club. And I'm gonna use the skillet. This is the skillet I bought at Ross that I was telling y'all about and seen on TV. So I'm gonna cook my sausage in that because supposedly I don't have to add my oils and it won't stick, supposedly. So we're gonna find that out today together.
What'd you say? This is 4 sausages and it's not even 400 grams. So that means I can have a whole sausage. I wasn't sure and I didn't wanna just assume, so I weighed it. So I can have a whole sausage. Oh, it smells good. So we gonna see what we gonna see.
And then for dinner, I'm going to have fish and tomato.
So I got compliments on my hair. Yes. I'm not gonna take it down. I'm not. But I think I should have had it where it, you know where that V at? Y'all see that V at the end? That's probably where I should have stopped it. But, oh well. Such is life, right? Such is life. So you know, like I said, I ate the popcorn really, really late, went to sleep, and that's why my weight is up 2 pounds. That's why I say it's not, in my opinion, real weight, because I only had a drip drop. It might be ready, y'all. I'm not sure. I'm scared because I've never had it. So that's it. It's ready. That was good. But it's not spicy. I thought it was going to be kind of spicy. But it's fine.
Becky, is that chocolate milk I see?
Look, everything's supposed to wash out real good. It's still got some burnt marks on it. They say that nothing's supposed to stick and you wipe, you can just basically wipe it off with a paper towel and nothing happens. False advertisement. However, my food didn't stick. What I'm gonna do tomorrow for lunch, I'm gonna have an egg and I'm gonna fry it in here and see if it sticks. If it sticks, then I'm pissed because I spent $24 for 2 of them. Tell you something.
Turn around.
You have to spend time with Lola. She's not gonna be here forever. You have to suck it up when she makes you feel bad. Just suck it up, man up. You have to. She said you don't never come visit her and she's feeling some kind of way. And then I pointed out that, you know, Tony stopped calling and visit because she would make him feel bad. But that's his mama. suck it up, Buttercup. She gon' don't you walk away from me while I'm talking to you. Don't you walk away from me while I'm talking to you. I tell you
about
what.
Everybody going on
I tell
life.
You what.
Can I like these Buttercups?
I tell you what.
And then I go and listen
I tell you what
she gotta say.
I tell you what. Let me ask you this. What if something happened to her? And you avoid seeing her because every night
I'm not avoiding seeing
she
her.
She feels like you are.
I'm not.
What I'm telling you is, she knows you go see grandma on a regular. She knows you go see Betty. You don't go see her. It's making her feel some kind of way. I'm telling you, you're grown. Do what you want to do. But it makes her feel some kind of way. She's my mother, so I'm going to tell you. You need to spend some time with her, even if it's like 20 minutes a week. Suck it up if she say something that... She say stuff that annoy me all the time. She say something that you don't like. Just suck it up and know it's Lola being Lola and keep on moving about your day. Also, if you tell her you're going to do something, then do it right away. Because most times when she make you feel bad about the shit you done said you were going to do.
Okay.
You haven't seen her as of late, period.
I just don't make special trips for her.
She is your grandmother. You make special trips to see your great-grandmother. You make special trips to see Betty stanky ass. So make a special trip to see my mother. Okay, I need you to do one more thing. I need you to take this out and clean it like you cleaned it before because the fire don't get high enough for me to cook shit in. See, that's as high as the fire get. I can't cook nothing on that. That, it need to get like that. And it don't get high because it need to be clean. Or cut high
that.
Up in there some kind of way.
Right now?
I've been asking you to do it for a month.
I don't know, you asked me.
I know, because you blow me off. It's hot now. Might be a little more, let's see. No, it's not, but that is, I cooked on that, I ain't cook on this side.
Once I put it in the water, that ain't going nowhere but slide to the top. What you do that for?
Cauliflower rice, fish, and a little bit of that leftover salad. Delicious! Cauliflower rice. And I almost burnt this fish. I put it in my toaster oven when it took a bath. I didn't think it would burn in the toaster oven. Almost. See? It's a little burnt. But I'm gonna eat. Juice. I ain't put no water in it yet. But I got water right here. So as I drink it, I'm putting water in it to fill it back up.